So apparently Jack gets the throw downfield again, and a couple of close ones both ways. Cassio couldn't find the first, but Archie finds the second mark, and the first goal here for Top Blokes, a minute and a half in. Just a good shot there from Archie. Violet Panda was...
Apparently Jack Corelli is having some audio issues, so hello.
Corelli,
Jordan,
your voice
you
has
doing?
Changed. Yeah, I'm great, Wavepunk, and so is Cassio. He's just scored his second goal of the game.
They are. This is I just want to remind everybody that it has been now four games since Dignitas has scored they've scored one goal in the last four games. Ooh. This has definitely been...
I was going to say a very Top Blokes win, but that doesn't make any sense, Wave. So Top Blokes win game one, and Dignitas are still left scratching their heads today. They haven't figured it out.
No, and Top Blokes...
It's been tough for Dignitas as I'm taking back over for Wave spot here. Got my stuff figured out, and Dignitas might have figured it out as well as they finally get the goal. And they break down that Top Blokes deep last series and now coming into this one, losing the first game in pretty commanding fashion as well. Now you get yourself on the board, but you got to play a little bit of defense here, and you can't get away from Cassio's shot. We're tied up.
And look at that shot from Cassio, too. This net.
And a good shot comes from the opposition. They find that small gap that Dignitas leaves. Here's Jorius looking for a second touch. Might get it. Ooh. No, it's down and away. And Dignitas up back up by one.
Yeah, he hit a pretty one in the last match as well. This one just as pretty, follows it perfectly. Routine double tap for Jordan.
This Dignitas squad, and Now sitting in the lead, they might get some more. Apparently Jack the big, flick four sides, off the post and in. Two goals up for Dignitas.
Oh, apparently Jack flips it to the right, made the second guy miss on the left, and then a perfect flick. Well, Jorius gets the routine double tap. And apparently Jack gets the routine flick Corelli. So Dignitas, it's back to the basics, and they're nailing.
And that was a beautiful flick from apparently Jack. Jumps to meet the ball just under it and angles his car. Kind of sits there for a second. Basically used the entirety of his time to use.
Apparently Jack bailed out by Violet Panda. And he'll do it again, but the shot comes. Apparently Jack takes the save. Here's another shot from Flame, and finally Top Blokes break through.
Great speed from Flame to get back to this ball, and Top Blokes. They are just breaking down the defense, and you gotta give credit to Dignitas. They did well to turn these balls away, shot after shot, but eventually that ball doesn't, and they do make it, and they get the clear as well with time ticking down. Dignitas looking to take the game. Jorius will cut across and put this one to bed.
Nice move by Jorius. Apparently Jack got him with one earlier like this, and it's the ground mechanical game, just the smart play. You're not trying to do too much with the ball. Let the play come to you. See what develops in front of you, and then punish. Jorius had the space, he had the time, and he collected insurance for Dignitas here in game two. They will not get swept by Top Blokes.
Series, but overall, Top Blokes usually have a very solid series. And again, here, that one's going to go in for Cassio as it pings off both the posts.
Oh, you don't get bounces like that too often, do you? Cassio somehow squeezed that ball into the net. Oh, he got it on his wheel. Nice one. Probably Jack was ready for it. Our Dignitas there again. Little Top Blokes can't stop double committing. And look at all this space. And Jorius just lets it fly. And it's in for Dignitas.
And it's all about the placement for Jorius. He had a lot of options here. If you look to the left, you're going to see Violet Panda peer out in the midfield. That would have been a phenomenal pass. But instead, Jorius says...
Kind of complimenting Top Blokes coming into this game about how they've done on defense. But now it's kind of been a complete reversal. Here's an opportunity for Cassio. And Jorius couldn't get back.
A one-goal lead now for Top Blokes as they have the open net to shoot on.
And that's great work from Archie, getting behind the ball in front, knowing that challenge is going to come.
Gets out of boost. Archie's there to push it up, and he's going to dunk it away. Archie doing it all by himself. Can he knock it down? That's almost an own goal from apparently Jack, but he's going to keep it alive. I can't believe this ball's still up, and he can't get...
Gonna have to use that late flick there, and he does get it. And that was a dangerous ball to play across your box, playing with fire. As Violet Panda looking for apparently Jack, he's
got
there,
him.
And we're going to a game five.
This is why Violet Panda is consistently brilliant. Touches it up here, and you don't have to do anything crazy. Just get behind the ball. You know Archie is flat-footed. He has to wait and just put it in the best spot for Jack.
It's now Flame, he'll commit. Top Blokes though, circling in the water here. And out of boost for Archie. Does get it off the castle, can put it away. Shot and a goal for Top Blokes off the back of Archie's pass.
Oh, Archie, again. That's just the challenge. Cassio's just in the perfect spot. Ball pops right down into his bump.
A clear Jorius, can he beat him up? Over Flame. This ball just bouncing in the box. That's a tough shot. And look at the placement from Jack to tie it up.
Placement and power. Key here on this shot. Cassio comes in a full tank, swings around in the middle of the net, and it's not a bad place for Cassio to be. But Archie gave him a gift of a pass, and Flame, can he set up Cassio? That's a good pass, and Cassio's got net! Top Blokes take the lead!
Oh, this was wonderful from Flame. The big lob ball from Cassio. Flame jumps from the other side of the field just to get the touch off the corner. That is hustling after the ball, especially from Cassio. He didn't have a lot of...
Joyas gets the quick catch. Pop off the corner. Top Blokes just got to get this ball onto the ground. Jack's got other ideas, but nobody from Dignitas is around. And